Examples of searching for materials in the Extreme PBR library. All materials are contained in categories and can be shown in a pop-up panel. You can search for categories using the small pop-up button next to the category property. You can type in your search keyword. You can also search by material name. As you can see in this example, just click with the mouse over the material name. A pop-up search menu will appear. Just enter keywords to search for the name. Buttons with arrow icon are used, up down, to scroll through categories, left right, to scroll through materials. To activate the search with inclusion and exclusion of tags, simply press the button with the tag icon. In the search box, you can enter the tag names you are looking for. You can put more than one, just separate them with a space. In this example, having entered red as a tag search, all materials that have that tag are displayed in the library. In this example, having entered green as a tag search, all materials that have that tag are displayed in the library. You can search for materials with a mix of tags. You can also add tags to exclude in the search. To insert multiple tags, separate them with a space. The tag search system allows you to narrow the search field among the thousands of materials in the library. You can also insert custom tags to make your search more friendly as you like. You can edit your tags, delete them, copy them, create them your way. If you look for a tag that does not exist, the library will simply appear empty.